Take a small piece of paper and have the student go to a wall and focus the air, starting pretty close, maybe 6 inches from the paper, and then slowly back up, seeing if they can keep that pressure against the paper, see how long they can hold it. All of that is making them aware of the fast airstream we need to play with, and also that idea of engaging the cage, keeping good breath support for the clarinet.